Hi friends and welcome to What's on Netflix.
We're here to tell you how to Netflix like a boss.
Did you just say boss? That's very 2000 and late.
It's boss. But teri hala dekhte ho, I'm very happy to announce that Netflix ka Sex Education Season 2 has finally dropped.
Sex Education is about a bunch of kids going through life one existential crisis at a time.
You finally get a girlfriend and she's basically your sister.
It's like American Pie but a whole lot more woke. Also significantly less use of food and sex. Because Nutella bread pe lagate hain, badan pe nahi.
It's not what it looks like.
The novelty with which Sex Education deals with sex is so refreshing and they cover everything. Like the awkwardness of it, the figuring things out, even what to call stuff. Yeh humare school mein nahi hona chahiye tha. Matlab humare school mein kya hai? There's vulva and uterus and scrotum wala gyan, but nothing beyond it.
I can't do dirty talk.
I read that I should rub bleach on my vagina, is that true?
The cum tastes like kimchi.
On top of all of this, the show is straight up hilarious. Every single dialogue is either like a great punchline or it's a build up to a spanking one.
Awesome. What a wordplay.
Thank you.
It's good to be back in business.
Gillian Anderson, 5-time Emmy nominee and queen of my heart, is absolutely stunning in this show. She plays kind of like a version of Mahinder Vatsa because she's giving people gyan on sex and how it is to do it. It's like she moved on from X-Files to Sex-Files. Wow, what a wordplay.
Please stop.
S-E-X.
Anyway, speaking of boys finally growing up, remember Dil Chahta Hai? That coming of age movie about a Goa plan that finally worked out.
Path breaking. Wahi movie jisme tha comedy or romance or drama and Aamir Khan ka soul patch, which you boys think was so cool growing up.
Yeah, because it was very cool.
Oh, no.
We also now have two national award winning films by Reema Das, Bulbul Can Sing and Village Rockstars, jo India ki Oscar entry bhi thi.
And both these films just smell and feel of the Indian childhood. Yeah. The landscape, the language, the culture. Hamara Bachpan, now streaming on Netflix.
Ta-dung. We've also got Emma Stone's Bachpan streaming on Netflix. In Easy A, it's a really funny high school comedy about a girl who has to lie about losing her virginity to try and become Miss Popular.
I love that movie and it features pre-Oscar winning Emma Stone, who's being the absolute pocket full of sunshine she is, and reminding us to schools mein books se zyada raging hormones wala scene tha na thoda.
For some of us.
Don't stop! Oh!
That's all from us this episode, but here's some more from some innocent bystanders and one Netflix star who got conned into doing this.
Seed holder.
Longer, uncut and unbent.
These look like balls.
Tools or weaponry or something like that.
Ire cactus.
Cayenne pepper.
Penises are gentle.
Maybe. It's a piece of meat, no?
Anything can be a dildo if you believe hard enough.
I've heard jet sprays are really good. Like, they get the job done. Puff nose, man. Carrots. Cucumbers.
Really, really thick piece of chicken sausage. Yeah, because then it's already lubricated, isn't it?
I'm aware of how biology works and I don't think that's a good idea.
I went straight to Gone Girl and I thought of a bottle, but that's just very painful.
A pineapple.
My favorite shows on Netflix, Russian Doll is amazing. Black Mirror is always amazing. How to Sell Drugs Online Fast, it's a German show which is just fantastic. I love Money Heist. I used to love House of Cards, Stranger Things. This is a French show, Call My Agent. Amazing show, really good.
Thank you for spending your free time watching us talk on camera.
Did you know that for each second you watch a show, we earn rupees?
So continue watching and keep coming back, because who will tell you what to see on Netflix?
Like and share and subscribe to the Netflix India YouTube channel so you have more content to fill up your lonely lunch breaks.